students of rugby league and lovers of the game, good to be here at Suncorp Stadium as we bring you coverage of this highly anticipated clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha!
Fantastic conditions for afternoon football. Both teams love playing on a dry track, and I expect to see the ball pushed wide more than you normally would. The wingers are going to be kept busy. That means defence is really going to be the key today, and I'm really looking forward to this.
Well, that's the feeling of a lot of people, that we're going to see some bright open attack. A lot of speed out wide across both teams here, so there is plenty to anticipate and to look forward to. It's game on here. And he's right in position to field the kick. Past the 10-meter line.
Hill. Clear him. One. Release.
Good step. They've stunned him.
Two. He's held there.
Morrell.
Sheesh.
Driven back. Rounded up by the defence. Morrell, what a step, wrapped up, no way through. Still a couple of tackles left here. Kahala.
Hill, lift the last, Marcus, lock in.
Moore, punts. Good burst, this one. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Up now.
Marion. Curran. Driving forwards. That is strong. Forward. Cutting out his teammates. Wrapped up. No way through. Mika.
Four. Get back.
There's the fourth tackle. Forward. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Finds touch. Disappointing that, the forward pass. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line, but they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Nice defence there. Peyton, great step. Now you see him, now you don't. He breaks through. Really chasing hard, the scramble in defence. Force backwards. He surges forward. Great strength. A snappy pass. Shows us his pace now. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Charges at the defense. Driving forward. They roll forward again. Moore. Tangata powers forward.
Move it. Tackle five. Hold.
Morrell kicks the football very high. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Bang! With a step. Boyer up and over the 10-meter line.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Marion. Mika carrying defenders with him. Wow! Four.
He's held there.
He reached tackle number four.
Hands off.
Curran. Good burst this one. Driven back. Battered by the defense. Corrala. Punting. Sharp. Able to take that catch over the 30-meter line. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Lovely pass. Runs off the defence. Offloads the ball.
We
Where did that pass come from? Great offload. Two defenders with a bumping tackle. Moore.
Three.
In a two-man
back
tackle.
To ten. Hill.
Okay. Senses a chance out of acting hard. Just galloping along. Surges forward in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. Running along. Oh yeah, baby. They drive him back. Tackle.
One, release.
Marion holding up a short pass.
Keeps going.
Curry. Big air. Not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. He's got two, momentum.
Two hands away.
He's upended in that tackle.
Up him now. Three. Hands off.
Marion. Cut out ball. Batters his way through that tackle. Halfway long.
Get back.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Dennis. Great vision. Passes long.
He's held there. Clear
fifth tackle.
Now.
Let's see
Get
what they
last.
Can come up with. Marion. The punt. Nice step. Good burst this one. Johnston. Carrying defenders
one.
With
He's
him.
One.
Surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away. He's held there.
Boyle surges forward in the tackle.
Right,
hard to handle. Moore.
He's held there.
The attack coming in waves. Good vision. Passes long. Hasn't he got some pace?
Hill.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. It's a kick in. Nice
One.
Defense.
Release. He's held there.
Corrala over the 20-meter line.
Hill. That's his second.
Got momentum. Still going.
Still there. Three back with me.
Four. He's over halfway. Just
Four.
Short of the
Get
fourth.
Back.
There's
Look
the fourth
me.
Tackle.
Hill. He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
With a punt. Showing plenty of speed. And they That's stop him right on the 20-meter line.
Hill, two hands away.
Moore, forward, over the 30-meter line.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Moore, with momentum, proving a
That's
handful.
Four,
Caught
off.
By two defenders. Hill. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Moore. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
One. Release. He's held there.
Four.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
Serves up a wide ball. Driven back
Three,
in the
Marcus
tackle.
In.
Shaken up
He's
by a two-man
there.
Tackle. Four. Breaks through. Model powers forward. This is good. That's tackle four. Forward. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Forced backward. They bring him down close to the sideline. Moore. He gallops over the 20-meter line. He surges forward.
Two. He's held there.
Here's the support. Gets his hands free and offloads. I like that. He's kept it alive. Makes some ground.
He's held there.
Ref says four.
Ten.
Picks up the ball. Moore. with momentum.
Five, hole in the 10.
Morrell, out in spaces. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. Big Ant with their backs.
Listen to the crowd. The crowd are up. That's a try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. They've breached the line and come up with points. They'll want to build on that, Kane.
Yes, sirree. Wonderful skill. Made the defenders look very, very ordinary.
So focused as he lines up the kick. The kicker's got the distance. It's straight, it's there. Big Ant, lead by 6 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Moore crosses the 10-metre line.
He's held there. Let him up. One. Release. Held. Two.
Morrell. Boyle surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
He's held there.
Morrell past the 40-metre line.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Morrell, they go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Barnstorming run. That's a very good run. Mika. Wrapped up. No way through. Mika. Good play. He fends off one. Marion driving forwards. That is strong. Referee calls it into the first half. And to give us his thoughts on the first half, here is the great man, Eddie Hemmings.
Big Ant. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good...
Deep with a kickoff. Model there to field the kick. Curry powers forward. This
one.
Is good.
Release.
Marion surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Forward. Pushed back in the tackle.
Three.
That is good
Hands
stuff.
Off.
Two in the tackle and they get him to ground. Marion. No
four.
Way, dude.
Get
no
back.
Way through
Look
here.
Me.
On tackle four. Four. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. That's the 10-metre line. And they stop
one.
Him right
He's
on the 20.
Held.
Flicks a short pass. Powers forward.
He's held there. Two. On the keep going.
Pangata. Slips in the short one. Sidestep off the left foot.
He's proving elusive.
Taken to ground, but not
Three.
Before he's had a good run. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball out. What a step.
He's held there.
This team is on a roll.
Hands off.
Ricks.
Held. Did the last.
Morrell. He finds open pasture. Puts in the grubber, wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Big Ant. Mika. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Get off him. One. Release.
With the short ball. Sheesh.
Two.
Driven back.
Away. He's held there.
Four. driving forward. Three, ball and all tack. Corrala surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That's four. Tackle four. Just one to go on the set. Punts it. That's the 10-meter line. Peyton surges release. Forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
He surges forward. Great stretch. Almost too many defenders to count. Morrell tries the inside pass.
Held there. Get up. Three hands away.
Ambler. He's got momentum. Wins the ball 40 metres away.
Ten.
They're looking dangerous. Look at the acceleration. And offloads the ball. Forced backwards. There.
Let him up.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Forward. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Forward moves it on. Driven back.
Back with me. He's held there.
Forward shovels it wide. Mika carrying defenders with him. We reach tackle number four. Forward. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Breaks the line.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. He punts it. Fooling the defense with that step. Good burst this one.
Hell. Right. He's tackle one.
Seized in the tackle.
Two.
Morrell.
Hell. Three back with me.
More.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Fairbank. He's got momentum. Still going. That's tackle five. More. Launches a kick. Showing plenty of speed. Hey, Twinkle Toes.
Muggity.
Puts him away.
Clear him now.
Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Wow. Driven back in the tackle. Wrapped up. And very nearly out of play. Still a couple of tackles left here. He finds the accelerator.
Five. Markers lock in.
This will come down with snow. Puncher doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Keeps going. Only now is his run halted.
That's one. Move.
Stunned.
Hands away. He's held there.
Angata.
Held. Three. Back to ten.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke?
He's held there.
Maintaining their advantage in attack.
Look at me.
And with a step. That one. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Hippy.
Held. Two.
Bentley past the 30-meter mark, able to get a one-handed offload. just short of the 40.
Hands away. He's held there. Up now.
Ford feeds the short ball. They force him back.
Fourth tackle.
Pepe.
Five. Marcus
locked
in. That's
fifth tackle in my book.
He's held there.
Corrala has the job of putting in the punt. Peyton with momentum. Grabbed
That's
by
one.
The defense.
Move. Hill. Get off him.
Bricks.
He's held there. Two.
Morrell sends the attack wide. Beats a man. Contained
Three.
By the defense.
Hill. Let him go. Let him go.
Eddie. Look at him accelerate. He surges forward. The attack coming in waves. Tangata with momentum, proving a handful. Morrell, and up she goes. Clutch.
He's over. He's got it down. He's got it down. It's a try.
He's over. Yes, he is over. Well, the first showed that the defense could be beaten. Their second was bound to follow. He's added another to the score sheet.
Fantastic try.
Now we focus on the conversion to come. Good technique, good goal.
Big Ant are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big Ant lead 12-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. More. Driving forwards. That is strong.
Right. He's tackle one.
With momentum. Proving a handful.
Two. Hands away.
Ricks shows us his pace now. Ricks carrying defenders with him. Just short of the halfway line. Morrell. Look out. Out of my way, he says. Slips the pass. I like that. He's kept it alive. Captured by the defense. Big Ant are looking dangerous every time they get the ball. Morrell.
Hit the mark. He's held there.
Out in the open space. I reckon that's play on. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there. But they've let the defense off the hook with that mistake. Classic tackle. Boyer.
He's held there. That's his second.
Curran.
Hill. Right, that's the third.
Corrala. Pepe. Powers full. This good. Ref says full. Corrala. Across the paddock he goes. And he's like the meat of the sandwich in that two-man tackle. Ford. Kicks. Sharp. There to field it. The hooter has sounded. Charges up and through a tackle. And that is it. It is all over. Well, Eddie, if you like a low-scoring match, you'll have loved that.
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.
On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. We'll see you next time.